Got two good eater size, so
we're gonna take them back to the grill and see how they taste.
Now, back behind the fin, at an angle, grab them by the gills. That, boneless fillet.
Wrap it up. Get it out to the grill.